We have two classes right now. We've never been around the community. We've been around the student body, so it's just exciting. There's a lot of energy, and I think as the season begins to start going, with the fans coming back, it's going to be awesome for our guys to see. We're kind of in a unique position because we have only three of our current players have played in front of the community before, so it's really exciting. I think it's as strong as it's been since 05, 06, since I was in the league. And credit to all the coaches, in the Valley. We have amazing coaches. We got amazing fan bases. The administration supports all of our programs. And I think that's why the Valley continues to be one of the best conferences in college basketball. And the respect we get nationally from all the other coaches is outstanding. And I think this year, obviously, we got to take care of business in the non-conference part, but I think we're going to have a lot of opportunities to get a lot of quad one wins in our Valley conference schedule. As coaches, I don't think any of us are looking forward to go through the Valley schedule, because every game, you don't know when a win's coming. Every game is going to be grinded out. You've got to play your best to get a win. On the road, it's going to be extremely tough, but that's what makes this league so good. So, we're all excited, and I think it's a great kind of time for the league right now. Hopefully we can get 3 or 4 teams in this year. So it was a challenging year. We were, I think, the seventh youngest team in the country last year with a bunch of freshmen and sophomores. So we have all our guys coming back. We added some pieces in terms of our three freshmen. Ben Capetta is a grad transfer. And really, we're just looking to build on that and keep this core group of guys together and understand that, it's a process.